tonight at 10 on KMBC 9 News. It's a story the state isn't going to tell you, but we will. Bomb threats, confiscated weapons, potentially dangerous situations, all happening at local schools. But the state says those schools don't have to keep parents informed. Tonight at 10, KMBC 9 News anchor Laura Mortz looks into why you could be kept in the dark about criminal activity at your child's school. What are your rights as a parent? A special Inside Education report, tonight at 10 on KMBC 9 News.